guys, welcome to today. We're on Crash Royale 1 again. So today I'm on Arena 5. I'm going to Arena 6. So it's what did I get? I got all the stuff right now. As you can see, I got kick out. So I'm not of that. Okay, good. This is my clan. If you want to join, whatever, I'm top. So yeah. So in this video, I'm gonna show you my deck. This is amazing deck. This got me to Arena 6. Well, I fought at Arena 6 before. It is on this replay here. Okay. The music is so good. So this is my battle. I gotta show it. So I'm gonna use this deck. My favorite deck. This got me from Arena 4 to 5. And almost to 6, so it's pretty good. And here he throw goblin barrel, but I don't have arrows, that's why I'm using goblins to counter that. And go push real hard on there, but he had that, so just gonna run up. And also I got that, but the minion horde is suck, but I got pretty good damage right there. I'm almost down 1000. And with the hawk rider, I don't have anything to counter it. I just go counter with spear goblins. And that master is gonna do some hurt. Do some hurting right there. Look at that. Second, and in this gameplay, I don't win or lose. I have a draw. But really close. I'm winning, so. But I'm losing, I guess. But anyway, we're just waiting for our elixir to go up. He have an advantage, I guess. And he have a bomb power which is gonna be nerfed in the new update. And just put a hawk out there just to just make the bomb tower health really go down, so it doesn't screw me up. Got another tap, I gotta put a tap. That is my combination. Musketeer and Archer Speed Goblin is insane. This deal so much damage. And Musketeer, I gotta protect my Musketeer with Barbarians and put attack, but he got wizard. This is high stuff. Wizard is like pretty good. This, and I got one tower almost for half, but I'm gonna ignore that. And he coming with that. I'm gonna put it on there to kill the hawk, but he got the tower. So the hawk is going up, and the Valkyrie doing well against the wizard. And I gotta push right here, but he got a bomb tower, so I cannot push. I must defend against. And I got arrow, so why the hell not? I just arrow that. And put that goblin barrel. It's gonna push right side. The right side. Oh, left side, sorry. So I'm gonna push it up. He's countering with the musketeer, which sucks. And got a wizard in there. So my troops are completely gone. I have a lot. Now I'm gonna counter it with a lot of stuff. And he got a freeze. So that sucks. But good thing, he doesn't freeze my barbarians. So it is pretty good. I do a little damage on the musketeer and the wizard. And there you go. I'm pushing real hard. Hopefully I can win, but I'm not. You can see goblin barrels and everything he got to push and attack me. But I'm low at elixir. He's not, so, and he got it. And I think I'm gonna lose right here, but I'm so lucky that I'm not losing. I got a barbarian putting on that hawk really goodly. Good little damage. My barbarian is gone, but the minion's good. Got musketeer. There you go. Somebody at home. Okay, got a bomb tower. It's pretty good for him, but not for good for me. I already have that. Pretty well. Just trying to defend right now. I'm not pushing on anything like that. Got a cat. I didn't arrow because I'm really stupid, and I just arrow like that. Oopsie. Alright, just put it. And he have a hawk right there. Really trying to defend it up real well. Only have 100 health left. So yeah. Doing pretty good. And there we go. Oh, Diablo, what the fuck? And there you go, I defend it up. I want to get a win, but I did. So, yeah, and I show another replay right here. Where is it? I don't have a replay. he's my clanmate. But he's a pretty good guy. Yeah, as you can see, he's a pretty good guy on Spear Paris. And he got a zap and those stuff that I hate. But I got this stuff. It's pretty equal to the thing. So you're waiting for him to attack. He got that. This I'm attacking and counter drop. After put that, he got a zap. It sucks. And good thing I have my master, but he got a freeze. So go put a barbarian on there and put an archer. So I'm doing a very good push while he attacking with a minion horde, which sucks. So I just put a rage for some reason, but it's still pretty good. It's almost exploded. I don't have arrow. So I got arrow with that. And after gone, except the hawk. The hawk will be doing pretty good walk on my tower, but it's not good enough for me. So the speed goblins is getting really hard on my tower, I think. It's really hard. So we're equal, almost equal. So yeah. Okay. Now we are waiting. I have the elixir advantage. So yeah. Pretty good. Now I'm just waiting for him to attack and stuff. He can go with the baby dragon. So I'm gonna put a musketeer. Hello? Yeah, baby dragon. And put a musketeer on there. So and I can put archer because I gotta bite the musketeer, but he got a prince. So I'm gonna try to attack with the barbarian. So yes, he's doing really well. He's got freeze on there, but I don't think it's really useful. But even though his prince is still alive, this is haven't touched my archer yet. This is really good. I got a falcon for no reason. That sucks. Yeah, he got the elixir advantage, and yeah. But I'm taking this tower down. That one archer, I don't know what the fuck he's doing. I'm pretty strong. You can see I get 2 musketeer. Almost 3 musketeer, but no okay. I do want musketeer. And got minion heart, I got this way for that. And maybe arrow, but I will use it. I got a freeze for all this. I'm just pretty good. You just waste on that freeze. And use it then. And that to clear out the spear goblins. And there you go. Have a strong push. Pushing it up. Put a rage on them to make everything fast. And hopefully we can get this win. Just push. I don't even care about the minion horde. And I win. There you go. That's how you get the win with this deck. This deck is awesome. This is for Arena 4. Because you need to hawk and stuff, you know. So, this minimal, you must get hawk. And this like training camp. This Arena 1, 3, 3, and that. So, anyway, I got all the cards, you can see. Except the Ice Wizard. It's pretty good. So, should I do training camp? No. So, anyway. This is my review on this deck. This is amazing deck. I love this deck so much. Look at the all of this win. This is amazing. So, yeah. So this guy using an elixir pump. I'm gonna show that right now. So this dude, this elixir pump. That means he is from Arena 6, but he loses a lot, and then they lose. So I'm fighting him, he moves, but that's good. This elixir pump is sucks. But the baby dragon on there. Gonna put all my range dude on there. But he got a hawk. I'm gonna put the hawk on also Falky. And I'm gonna just find the hawk right here. So the hawk does some really good damage. And I got a pretty strong army right here. He's out a little on elixir. I cannot commentate. And you know, I'm pushing really hard, but I think I'm gonna do barbarians again, which sucks. Only one of my barbarians do damage, but I got a rage, so that's why I can take this one tower down really, really fast. And my musketeer can take off that baby dragon, but not really, so I'm gonna help it. But spear goblin, you know, this king tower down a little bit. That barbarian, doesn't work, just pick it. So they got attacking, no why he's not using it. He just use that for no reason, and I can just arrow with that. Yes, he got a zap ready, but he's not using it. He was using an elixir pump. It's gonna get nerfed also. The duration is it gonna be decreased from 60 seconds, I think, to 10%. It's decreased 10%. So 50 seconds, I guess. Alright, I'm pushing my hawk to get the elixir pump. So he got like that, he got that, he got pushed like that. But elixir pump is gone. And what I gotta do is run him. You gotta make it, I'm gonna put all my range stuff over here. Go for the Valkyrie. No, I'm gonna put that. Okay, I forgot a little bit. So this way, I'm gonna do some work. But I'm gonna do Valkyrie. First, Valkyrie. Then arrow with my arena tower. And guard the Valkyrie with the barbarian. Gonna put that musketeer on there. But sadly, half my troops will get down by the minion horde. Look at that, only two alive. This sucks, and they're gonna go to the elixir pump. And we got a Valkyrie, which destroy all of my freaking troops. Which sucks, I don't like that. And the baby dragon is coming to get my Valkyrie. He's not letting me push in. So, yeah. By now, I'm just gonna defend. We say, oh, he have a lot of troops. Got arrow to do some health, barbarians. Got that. He got the zap on there. Oh, I win it here. So, it's defend. Keep defending. Got a minion hot. I don't know why. He's not gonna be in time. So, I think this win really well. So, anyway, that's what it. Please leave a like, comment below, give to like, subscribe for more videos. And don't forget to use this deck. I guess you can. Hi. Just the leader of my clan. You use this deck, you will be so happy. My friend used it a lot and he did pretty good. So, yeah. Anyway, bye bye. Just talking hi. Roll.